My name is David Messer and I coach cross country and track.
Patrick Lopez, boys and girls track and field.
This was the first year for all of our runners. So they came out, they learned a lot of new things. It was a new experience to run so far. So they really did a great job getting out there every day in the heat and running and committing themselves to really working and doing what a lot of people don't like to do on a daily basis. So it was really great.
I was really impressed with our shot and disc throwers. They were extremely self-motivated, almost self-coached throughout the year. And they just fell short as far as placing, but they had a very solid season, all things considered. I was extremely pleased with the way our boys' relay teams did at the meet. Finished a first, a second, and a third. And Coach Messer and I were talking about how track is sometimes unfairly labeled as an individual sport, and to see those guys work together as a team was very, very impressive.
The highlights of the season included, you know, just the daily routine, getting outside, running together, going down to Olmos Basin and running around laps, putting in the miles, and everyone working really hard. It paid off though, we made it to the meets. We, you know, we had some great times. John Phelps falling in the mud, getting back up, finishing the race. We had the girls do really great at the Woodlawn meet. We had a really great time together. Thank you, athletes, and thank you, parents.